Cooking with Mom, written by Carrie Zacon. Cooking with my mom is fun. I hop on a chair to watch. Chop, chop, chop go the vegetables. Plop, plop, plop as they go into the bowl. Go wash your hands, said Mom. It's time for dinner. What is the main character doing in the story? Where does his mom put the chopped vegetables? What vegetables do you think his mom is chopping? What does the main character have to do before eating dinner?